You asked and I'm delivering. I'm going to teach you guys how to make Mikuni’s Bbq white tuna with red sauce.
You need 2 tablespoons of Japanese mayo. This is called KewPie Mayo. Looks like this in the package. There are lots of imitations, but there's no duplications. Get this one. I'm going to use date syrup. If you guys don't have it, use some sugar. Use agave, use maple syrup. And the secret ingredient, Korean red pepper paste, 2 heaping tablespoons. You guys don't see it yet, but that color that is oh so familiar to all the barbecue tuna lovers, it's going to appear. You guys see it? Ah, it's getting there. How exciting.
So let's get a taste. Oh, baby, that is so good.
I got my tuna from a seafood butcher shop in downtown Sacramento called Sunfish. They are super amazing. They work just like a conventional butcher shop, but for seafood. But in this case, to get my albacore tuna that I used for this dish, I actually went to the freezer section. You just gotta ask the guys behind the counter for albacore tuna if it's not in the freezer section that day. Once you have the albacore, slice it into chunks and marinate it in the sauce for a minute. I have a Korean barbecue grill here that I got from 99 Ranch. I got it super hot and then grilled the tuna only on the outside so I could get those iconic barbecue tuna grill marks like you see here.
All right, let's try it.
Mmm! You know what's good when you gotta do a little dance. If you guys are having a hard time finding the items, I have some affiliate links for these exact items on judyfoodie.com. I get a little bit of a kickback at no cost to you. Thanks so much for watching, and I really hope you guys try it. If you guys do, tag me. I want to see.